if our earthly house or this tabernacle were dissolved, we have a building of God, an house not made with hands, eternal in the heaven. The eternal home we are talking about is not made with hands. Eternal home we are talking about is a house that will be forever. We are talking about spiritual house that is waiting ahead of us in heaven. Physical house that we can recognize with is our physical body. This physical body will go, will dissolve one day. Physical body of our dear mother, Dickness Rachel Abiola Ajayi, will soon dissolve in the ground. Once the spirit is out of the flesh, the physical house will dissolve. But the spirit and the soul that left the body will not die. He will go back to the Creator and give account what he has done in the flesh. He will now go to spiritual house, which is eternal house. Daddy and mommy, this message is not for our dear mother, the congregation, Abiola Ajayi again. It's for you and me. How are you building your own eternal home? When we are still on earth, when we are still in this physical body, we can build our eternal home. How can we build this eternal home? It's by recognizing that there is eternal home. And we need to know the road that leads to this eternal home. In John chapter 14, verse 1, saying, Jesus said that I am the way, the truth, and life. Nobody can go to eternal home in the kingdom of God without Jesus Christ. He has gone to heaven to prepare a place for us that as you are serving Jesus here on earth, you are building your own eternal home so that you can reign with him forever. Number two thing we need to do in order to have this eternal home in the kingdom of God is to be preparing that one day I will say bye bye to this world. Look unto Jesus, call on him in prayer and do all what he asks you to do. Obey him to the last letter. The last one is to be filled with Holy Spirit while you are here on earth so that your body will be prepared to be rapturable. Our mother has gone, is what our work is going to follow her, and she will give account what has done. He is appointed unto you, unto me, and unto every one of us to die one day. After this is judgment, iru ise wo ni ku yo ka me ati eyin lowo.
What is that work that the death is going to mean?
Bi a ba se rin awon ona ti ko ba ise Olorun mo ti ku ba de.
We are working on
God.
There is no repentance in the grave.
Mo gbàdúrà wípé Olúwa yóò mú wa dé ìjọba ọ̀run. Olúwa yóò jẹ́ kí ikú kó ká iṣẹ́ rere mọ́ wa lọ́wọ́ o. If you are not giving your life to Jesus Christ today,
you will not be able to
do this. Today is another opportunity you can do resolution with your creator. You can easily pray a simple prayer. Lord, I surrender my life to you today. Forgive me all my sin. Let my name be book of life. That will be your kingdom. In Jesus' name we pray. That is a simple prayer, and you must sin no more. And start going to the house of God to serve him while you are here on earth. Eternal home is sure. And fire is another home that the sinner will go. Where are you going to spend your whole eternity? We don't count us worrying in his kingdom in Jesus' name. May God bless us for his word.
Of life that my father did not enjoy.
because she exhibited tolerance.
Nítorí pé wọ́n fi ara gba, wọ́n fara ọ̀fì àyè gba.
Àwọn ọmọ òde òní dára ní dé position kan tó ṣe gidi àní lè para dà.
Àdà wọ́n fi jọ to a position tí wọ́n dá dé sùn ìkànnà ẹ̀kíọ́.
Náà bá dẹ̀ ti ṣe gàràgàrà pẹ̀lú ọkọ̀ kò sí ni ọ̀pọ̀ náà ò fi ṣe gidi kò ní lè fi respect ti ẹ̀kú fi fún wa.
The wife is struggling with the husband.
The Bible says, you, the husband,
ìwọ ọkọ,
to love your wife. As what? As Jesus Christ loved what? The church.
He Christ is the parent.
Only then in war you are working only that is
your
call.
Your wife.
You are to submit yourself.
Only last you are the
rest. And when you submit yourself to your husband, it is not because the husband deserves it. The husband may not deserve it. But when you submit yourself to him,
Because you are submitting, because
your submission is of Christ, it does not
matter.
And because Christ is the one that does what? That establishes what? The marriage.
The marriage.
So therefore, when you respect your husband and submit yourself to him, you are submitting yourself to Christ.
Among ètò ìsìn ti ilé ìwá sì dá dúró nígbà tí a kọ nínú orin àkọ́kọ́ ẹgbẹ́ ìfẹ́ tàbí ní ọgọ́jọ àfẹ̀lẹ́sì 164 a ó pàdé létí odò tẹ́sí ángẹ́lì ti tẹ̀ tó mọ́ dára bí kírísítálì nípa ìtẹ́ ọlọ́run. Odò ń yè mí mọ́, ó ń mọ́ dára bí kírísítálì.
Ó bá ẹ̀jẹ̀ ti rọ́.
Owo, ẹ máa pe lọ síbẹ̀. Ara atọ kan yóò pàdé ẹkún ká lóhùn rúra. Nítorí náà, ẹ máa fi ọ̀rọ̀ wọ̀nyí tutù ara yín nínú. Báyìí ni àgbà tí a sì dá dúró nínú ọ̀rọ̀ Ọlọ́run náà. Kí Olúwa kí ó bùkún wa ní kíkà àti bíbọ́ àti ìtumọ̀ tí ó tẹ̀lé fún ìgbàlà ọkàn wa.
Gbígbé màmá sínú self-contained ibi tí wọ́n ìfá ènìyàn wọ̀ òun ló kàn báyìí. A ó fún wọn láàyè, wọ́n á lò á gásikẹ́ẹ̀tì yìí.